Where am I? What is this? Why do I have a water-propelled jetpack on my back? This must be none other than... Let's play Super Mario Sunshine, starring Flaming Flares. No, it's not. Guess what? It's not. Because I'm too lame, and I'm doing Super Luigi Galaxy, because guess what? Luigi's better than Mario. Oh, I'm totally not the only one that thinks that. Because, guess what? I'm not the only one that thinks that. Alright, so, hey everybody, I'm Flamin' Flares. Welcome to this random video of randomness. At least it's a random video of randomness if you're subscribed to, like, only me on the YouTubes. I mean, this video is my submission to Donabelle's contest. I don't remember what her contest for. I think it's just because she wanted to have a contest or something stupid like that. Stupid like that? No, it isn't. I don't know. I already put my foot in my mouth. I'm just gonna leave it there. Alright, so we're gonna be doing the glitch that many people know about, and I know that most people are probably like, those of you that don't know it are like, Flares, why did you just, like, kill Yoshi? You'll see in just a few seconds. Because guess what? We can get into this box and then we can jump and jump and jump and jump and jump and jump. And now we are under the island of Delfino. So, we need to be careful because death and water and destruction is bad. Oh, I went too far, didn't I? I think I did. Alright. There we go. And check this out. We're underneath the water. Let's go. See, we didn't have to wait for that stupid boat or any of that crap. We can just get right on over here. Yoshi doesn't die. And, we can get right onto this. Because, for those of you that aren't subscribed to Donna or haven't heard of her contest by this point, I mean, I procrastinated and it's, you know, has to be uploaded by the end of the day today. I mean, you know, by midnight tonight, you know. But, yeah, basically, I just had to do this mission and make it as entertaining as possible. So, roll the fail montage. No, I'm kidding. Yeah, let's go for this. Let's do this. Okay, so I'm going to do one normal take of just me trying to do this, I guess. Trying to do this. I'm not very good at this, and, I mean, it's a very simple concept. However, I'm not good at this. As you will see currently... Or coming up. I don't know. I'm just going to roll with it. Alright, so let's... Oh, I already missed one. Let's spray a little bit that way. There we go. And we're going to bounce off that wall. And the one-up is mega challenge. Although I think I have more of a chance of getting the one-up than anything else. Alright. This is totally worth it. I missed. Oh, what now? Woohoo! Flares is a winner. What now? You sorry losers. Oh god, I'm so mean. Okay. I totally should have died there. I mean, I don't care what anybody says. Whoa, that was pretty badass. If I do say so myself. I mean, everybody's like, oh, Flares, come on. Ain't hard at all. I mean, I was watching some of the submissions. I gotta say, it's hard for some people. I'm not gonna bother with that stupid... Oh, I'm not supposed to swear in this. There's gonna be a censor there. It'll be an awesome one-up censor. Oh my god, come on! Sitting here talking about how I just censored myself, you know, with a one-up. If I remember to edit it, that is. Probably won't. And then I'll be like, oh, I'm so stupid! Okay, we're just going to propel ourselves, like, really fast, because I want to get out of here. Oh, I got it! Flares got the coin! Let's go that way. Ah, oh, I was on the edge of it. I was trying not to be in the edge of it at that time, and I just completely messed up. Alright, so I think I'm going to try one more time and then reel the fail montage. because who doesn't love a good fail montage? I'm sure that there'll be plenty of fail if I can't do it this time. So, dude. Yeah, got it. But now, one up, bonus challenge concluded, achievement unlocked, trophy support is enabled in this game. This game does have trophy support! No! Yes! You rock, Mario. Alright. Third time is the charm. There we go. And so I have gotten the shine. I have done the Yoshi glitch. And I think it's about time we wrap this up. So, yeah. I don't have much to say. And I guess, I'm Flamin' Flares, signing out, and I'll see you guys in the next video. I hope I win! Yeah. Because, you know, I really hope I lose. Yeah, that's it. Ba-ba-ba-dum-ba-dum-ba-dum, shine! Number 89 for the win. No, this isn't Galaxy. I'm sorry. My bad. I totally was meaning to go. I don't know what I was meaning to do. All right, I'm done with this. Doses.